We've gone plat speed.
what we really wanted to achieve here is like, well, why make this really fast car that's crazy fast and everything? And I think there is something that's quite important to the future of sustainable energy.
Have you ever wondered what could completely upend the electric vehicle industry just as it's starting to dominate the market? Well, Elon Musk, the visionary behind Tesla, SpaceX, and Neuralink, has just revealed something that could do exactly that. And no, it's not another iteration of Tesla's cutting-edge battery technology. This time, he's talking about an entirely new kind of engine, one that could obliterate the competition and leave traditional EVs scrambling to catch up. Could this bold move from Musk disrupt an industry he helped pioneer? Or is it just another step in his never-ending quest to push the boundaries of technology? We're about to dive deep into the technology behind this engine, how it works, and why it might completely reshape not only the electric vehicle market, but the entire automotive world. Stay tuned, because what Elon Musk has in store is nothing short of revolutionary. And the implications? Well, they might just change everything we thought we knew about transportation. The emergence of electric vehicles and Tesla's preeminence. We must examine the emergence of electric cars and Tesla's positioning as the pioneer in this movement to grasp the significance of Elon Musk's most recent invention. Thanks to improvements in battery technology, falling prices, and worldwide pressure to decrease carbon emissions, electric cars have progressively surpassed conventional internal combustion engine vehicles during the last decade. With the introduction of the Model S, Model 3, and Model X, Tesla has established itself as a frontrunner in this trend. Musk's goal was to transform electric automobiles into a mainstream, competitive, and even better option than gas-powered vehicles, rather than a specialized product for eco-conscious individuals. He achieved his goal: superior acceleration, longer range, and state-of-the-art technology set Tesla vehicles apart from the competition. But with other car companies rushing to catch up with new electric vehicle models and increased manufacturing, Tesla's dominant position is far from assured. Here is where the revolutionary engine developed by Musk is put into action. He is revolutionizing the business once more, not satisfied with only improving battery technology. Will this innovation cause Tesla to fall even further behind the competition, or will it attract new entrants? How is this engine unique? Elon Musk has hinted at a new engine, but what is it, and how does it vary from the conventional electric motors used in modern electric vehicles? The majority of electric vehicles, including Tesla's models, use electric motors and lithium-ion batteries to propel them. Even while this technology has gotten much better over the years, it still has certain drawbacks, such as slow charging times, environmental damage from rare earth metal mining, and deteriorating batteries. But Musk's new engine goes beyond simple upgrades to current electric vehicle technology. It's a novel form of electric vehicle propulsion that has the ability to do away with some of the most pressing problems now confronting the sector. Rumors have suggested that this engine might be an electric jet engine, which would combine the best of jet propulsion with electric power for maximum efficiency and performance. This innovation, which takes its cues from jet engines, might utilize air propulsion to propel the vehicle, as opposed to the conventional electric motors that depend on direct wheel-to-road power. Envision an electric vehicle with the handling of a jet, including quicker acceleration, greater range, and lighter battery packs. The advantages could change the way we look about individual transportation forever. Is this technology so far ahead of its time that it won't even function in a road vehicle? How electric jet engines work. Although the concept of an electric jet engine is based on true engineering concepts, it has the ring of science fiction. To generate thrust, jet engines compress air and direct it via a turbine. The combustion of fossil fuels powers this mechanism in conventional jet engines. However, thanks to Musk's invention, propulsion can be produced by compressing air using electric power, eliminating the requirement for burning. In comparison to more conventional electric vehicle motors, this setup has a lot of benefits. First of all, the fact that the wheels aren't touching the road directly means that it might work better in bad weather and on uneven terrain. Second, it might drastically improve range and handling by reducing vehicle weight. This is because it doesn't depend on enormous battery packs for power. Above all else, this engine has the potential to have a considerably less ecological footprint than conventional electric vehicles. A propulsion system that decreases the need for minerals like lithium and cobalt for batteries might be a tremendous victory for sustainability, given the increasing worries over their procurement. There is still a lot of work to be done before we can assess the practicality of this technology. The technical hurdle of developing a functional electric jet engine for use in a vehicle is enormous, even for Musk, who has a proven record of achievement. Is Musk capable of realizing this lofty goal, or will it always remain a concept that is ahead of its time? The game-changing potential of this engine. The potential consequences for the automobile sector and beyond are immense if Elon Musk and Tesla are able to master this new engine technology. The most cutting-edge electric vehicles and even certain high-performance internal combustion engines may not be able to compete with this approach. The performance factor comes first. The quick acceleration of electric vehicles is already well known, but incorporating a propulsion system reminiscent of jet engines might significantly enhance their performance. Envision a Tesla that can go to 60 miles per hour in less than 2 seconds and maintain that pace while providing a more comfortable and secure ride. The range problem follows. The limited range of EV batteries has been one of the main obstacles to their widespread use. The range of gas-powered automobiles is still far greater than that of many electric vehicles, even with all the improvements made to EVs. However, Musk's new engine may address this issue with its lighter and more efficient propulsion system, providing electric vehicles with range possibilities that exceed what has been observed thus far. Finally, there may be huge consequences for the environment. A huge win in the battle against climate change might be in the works if this engine can lessen the manufacture of vehicles' carbon footprint and the need for rare earth elements. As the technology is modified for other uses, it has the potential to bring about more environmentally friendly procedures in other sectors, like shipping and aviation. Is Tesla going to be the only company to use this innovative technology, or will other companies follow suit? Could this spell disaster for the whole electric vehicle market? In addition to being yet another Tesla invention, Elon Musk's new engine poses a serious threat to the whole electric vehicle market. Other car companies have been working feverishly to improve their electric vehicle products and battery technology in an effort to catch up to Tesla. Major automakers have come a long way in producing affordable electric vehicles, including General Motors, Ford, and Volkswagen. Musk, though, may be able to get ahead of the competition with this new engine, which would make more conventional EV makers nervous. And these engine improvements have the potential to make existing electric motor systems obsolete if they live up to their claims of greater range, quicker speeds, and less energy consumption. What would become of the businesses who have invested billions into creating their own lithium-ion battery-powered electric vehicles? This kind of paradigm change can make other car companies reevaluate their whole strategy for developing electric vehicles. Furthermore, the revolutionary engine developed by Musk has the potential to shake up the very core of the electric vehicle supply chain. Rare earth metals such as nickel, cobalt, and lithium are mined in an ecologically destructive manner, and their market values are very unpredictable yet they are indispensable in battery production. This engine has the ability to free the electric vehicle market from the existing grip of these materials by lowering or doing away with their requirement altogether. But can the well-established car companies keep up with Musk's rapid technological advancements, or will they be utterly overwhelmed? How this affects energy usage. Elon Musk's new engine might have a profound effect on power usage, which is one of its most innovative features. Though they outperform their gas-powered predecessors, modern electric vehicles still have a ways to go in terms of charging efficiency and power consumption. Since it takes a long time to charge a vehicle to its full capacity, many drivers find that long road journeys necessitate careful planning around charging outlets. That might all change with Musk's new engine. There may be a dramatic drop in the quantity of energy required to propel a vehicle if the propulsion system is both lighter and more efficient. This eliminates two of the main obstacles to the widespread use of electric vehicles: long charging times and limited range on a single charge. Musk has a larger goal of sustainable energy, and this engine may fit in wonderfully with it. A closed-loop system in which the vehicles consume far less energy, and that energy is obtained from renewable sources, could be created if Tesla's solar products and battery storage solutions were to easily integrate with this new propulsion technology. In this hypothetical future, all modes of transportation are electric and run entirely on renewable energy. Another, more generalized concern is whether or not this engine technology has potential applications outside of automobiles. Aircraft, boats, and maybe even space travel might benefit from it if it's as groundbreaking as Musk claims. The idea of transporting people and things around the world could be radically altered by the possibility of greater energy efficiency on a global scale. Is this engine going to be the missing piece that ultimately lets us achieve a sustainable energy future, or are we in for some surprises? What role will customers play? A major concern with this new engine is the general public's reaction to such a radical change. Many consumers view Tesla vehicles as emblems of modern technological achievement and social standing, and the brand has garnered a devoted following as a result. This engine, however, is very different from the conventional EV technology that buyers are accustomed to. When it comes to something as intimate and necessary as transportation, there are always dangers associated with introducing a revolutionary new product. When it comes to trying out new technology, consumers are understandably wary, particularly when it comes to unproven or unfamiliar options. People who are used to driving electric vehicles or vehicles powered by gas will be the most likely to be skeptical about Musk's new engine, despite his history of releasing groundbreaking technologies. However, Musk has a knack for getting people excited about his inventions, and he frequently turns early adopters into passionate advocates for his products. Many Tesla owners will seize the opportunity to ride the next technological wave, since they are passionate about electric driving and the brand's objective. Thus, it remains to be seen if this engine will be viewed as a groundbreaking advancement or an unwarranted risk. It will be necessary to persuade buyers that this innovative engine is more than a passing fad and a genuine improvement over competing products. Will people be eager to adopt such a drastic change, or will this new engine capture their imagination similar to Tesla's past innovations? Supply chain game changer, Tesla's engine innovation. The possibility for a supply chain transformation involving electric automobiles is one of the less anticipated outcomes of Tesla's revolutionary new engine. Improving vehicle performance is only part of the story. Shifting focus to electric vehicle development, distribution, and maintenance can have far-reaching consequences for sectors as diverse as mining, manufacturing, and logistics. Naturally, the battery is an essential part of EVs. Using scarce elements like nickel, cobalt, and lithium has made electric vehicle batteries expensive and inconvenient in the past. Concerns about sustainability and ethical sourcing arise from the fact that these materials are often purchased from nations with lax environmental standards and complicated geopolitical difficulties, in addition to being pricey. But by enhancing energy efficiency and vehicle performance, Tesla's new engine technology has the ability to decrease battery strain, which might lead to a substantial reduction in the use of these vital minerals. This has the potential to cause a significant change in mining methods all across the globe. The mining industry may have to change course or come up with new ideas if Tesla continues to revolutionize energy storage and the new engine cuts down on battery usage. There's a chance that Tesla's innovations may increase demand for new materials, which could lead suppliers to rethink their supply chains, implement greener technology, or even start looking into more sustainable alternatives. Additionally, changes could be made to the assembly and manufacturing processes of automobiles. Traditional vehicle production has already been disrupted by Tesla's innovative production techniques, which incorporate the Gigafactory. The new engine might help Tesla cut costs and waste even further in the manufacturing process. A longer lifespan with fewer repairs or replacements needed might be possible with more efficient and long-lasting components. By making cars that endure longer and need less care, these advances would revolutionize car ownership. This is in sharp contrast to the standard gas-powered vehicles, which need regular inspections and replacement of parts. The new engine from Tesla might affect logistics and distribution just as much as the manufacturing process. As a result of improvements in performance, efficiency, and range, fewer charging stations may be necessary, facilitating EV adoption in areas with inadequate infrastructure. To further reduce prices and increase accessibility, governments and car companies may reconsider their approaches to charging networks and the distribution of electric vehicle parts. These supply chain advances could also contribute to the development of a network of autonomous vehicles that require little to no human intervention for delivery and maintenance, as Tesla keeps pushing the boundaries of autonomous driving technology. As Tesla revolutionizes not only its cars, but also the ecosystem that backs them, new logistics technology, artificial intelligence, and robotics may take center stage. However, given these innovations, one must wonder if the world's supply chain can match Tesla's rapid pace of invention. In the wake of Tesla's EV market revolution, will sectors dependent on the status quo be able to keep up, or will they be swept aside? The new engine is more than simply a car enhancement. It has the potential to revolutionize the entire electric vehicle infrastructure, impacting mining, transportation, and manufacturing on a worldwide scale. In a future where sustainability and technology advancement reshape the entire supply chain, does this breakthrough hold the key? Potential effects on international markets. The sustained success of Tesla depends on its global reach, particularly in regions like India and China, even if the business has been a dominant participant in the US and European markets. Local manufacturers in both sectors are making great gains in manufacturing affordable, high-performance electric vehicles, which makes the electric vehicle industry very competitive. Chinese electric vehicle manufacturers NIO and BYD have made great strides in recent years, and the country has spent substantially to become an industry leader. These businesses have innovated on their own and reaped the rewards of the government's generous funding of environmentally friendly technology. Tesla might gain the advantage it needs to further dominate these vital markets if Musk's new engine is as revolutionary as he says it is. But there are also big obstacles. The international reception of Tesla's new engine is dependent on a number of factors, including government rules, local competitiveness, and supply chain constraints. this innovative technology must demonstrate its scalability and affordability to appeal to consumers in nations like India, where cost is a key issue. Potentially affected industries include the global energy market as well as passenger automobiles. The shift away from fossil fuels might be hastened by Musk's new engine, which would coincide with nations' growing interest in renewable energy and environmentally friendly technology. The way countries approach their energy infrastructure could be reshaped if this engine reduces its energy requirements, which could lead to unforeseen shifts in the need for renewable resources. Is Musk's new engine going to set Tesla up for worldwide domination, or will competitors from other countries fight back? The consequences for Tesla's rivals. Keeping ahead of rivals that are vying for a piece of the expanding electric vehicle market has always been a major obstacle for Tesla. Rivian, Lucid Motors, and other established manufacturers like Ford and GM have been stepping up their game to create high-performance electric vehicles that can compete with Tesla's offerings. The new engine from Elon Musk has the ability to make these corporations run after it. Competitors of Tesla may reevaluate their plans in light of this new technology's arrival, and some may feel pressured to invest in similarly innovative propulsion systems to keep up with the competition. Traditional car companies may find this especially difficult to accept. Despite their continued investment in gas-powered car production, many of these companies have only lately started to adopt EV technology. They may need to pour a lot of money into R&D to keep up with the competition if they suddenly switch to a whole different propulsion system, which would derail all of their future ambitions. The situation may be much more precarious for younger electric vehicle startups. A number of companies like Rivian and Lucid Motors have put their eggs in the Tesla premium electric vehicle basket. These businesses may find it difficult to stay competitive if Musk's engine proves to be more efficient, faster, and has greater range than their vehicles. Will Tesla's rivals be able to keep up with the ever-evolving market, or will Musk's latest innovation leave them scrambling to catch up? How Musk's new engine will affect the environment. The possibility that Tesla's electric vehicles could help mitigate global warming has long been a major selling point for the company's products. Greener technology development is of utmost importance as the globe transitions to sustainable energy. But how bad for the planet would Musk's new engine be? Although conventional electric vehicles are significantly less harmful to the environment than their gas-powered counterparts, they nevertheless leave a trace due to the extraction of battery components such as nickel, cobalt, and lithium. There is a high potential for substantial environmental damage due to the resource-intensive nature of these components' extraction and processing. Reduced reliance on these materials could be achieved via Musk's revolutionary engine, which revolutionizes energy storage and utilization in vehicles. Huge environmental gains may result from this new engine's ability to either do away with conventional lithium-ion batteries altogether or drastically decrease their size and complexity. It has the potential to lessen the need for rare earth materials and cut electric vehicle energy use generally, making them even more environmentally benign. This new engine may also be better equipped to mesh with eco-friendly technology, which is becoming increasingly important as the world turns to wind and solar power. Together, this new engine plus Tesla's current solar offerings, including panels and Powerwall batteries, could form a complete and sustainable energy system. But we still need to think about some things. What effects will manufacturing this new engine have on resource use and waste? What novel materials could be needed to construct it, and what would the consequences be on the environment if production were to be scaled up to a large scale? Would Musk's new engine usher in a more environmentally friendly future, or would it impose its own set of environmental costs? overcoming regulatory obstacles with government assistance. The regulatory landscape in which Tesla works is frequently a big obstacle, despite Elon Musk's long-standing support for breaking norms and pushing limits. Could Tesla encounter any regulatory hurdles when introducing its game-changing engine to the electric vehicle market? In the United States, Tesla has faced hurdles from both federal and state rules that tend to favor more conventional dealership models and established automakers. For instance, due to regulations in some jurisdictions that prohibit direct sales to consumers, Tesla has had to get inventive in order to sell its automobiles. As authorities evaluate the new technology's safety, efficiency, and environmental effect, Musk's next engine is expected to encounter comparable examination. On a global scale, the regulatory environment is considerably more intricate. By adapting its products to meet the rigorous environmental criteria set by the European Union, Tesla has already achieved considerable progress in a region with some of the world's tightest emissions regulations. However, if Tesla were to introduce a completely new propulsion system, it would likely face a flurry of regulatory reviews. As a result, the company would have to collaborate closely with governments to guarantee that the new engine lives up to or surpasses current requirements. The flip side is that electric vehicles and environmentally friendly technology are gaining backing from governments worldwide. Several nations are quickly following the lead of Norway and the Netherlands, which have established ambitious plans to eliminate gas-powered automobiles altogether. National efforts to lessen their impact on the environment may be a boon for Musk's new engine, provided the government offered suitable subsidies and incentives. Will countries accept this innovative technology as a means to achieve their green energy objectives, or will regulatory impediments hinder Tesla's progress? Transportation's long-term prospects. Elon Musk's ambitions extend far beyond the automotive industry. Now that this new engine is available, it could have uses far beyond just cars, potentially opening up whole new vistas in fields as diverse as space travel, public transportation, and aviation. This technology is certainly worth investigating. Musk has long talked about his desire to build a transportation system that is so efficient that it might change the way people travel around the world. Among his ongoing efforts is the Hyperloop, a concept for ultra-rapid transportation that uses a vacuum tube to transport people at unprecedented speeds. Could this innovative engine pave the way for the Hyperloop to become a reality? The aviation business, like land-based transportation, is ready for change. Although electric planes are in their early stages of development, Musk's new engine has the potential to speed up their progress. While the efficiency of electric plane propulsion systems is now lacking, this might change with improved battery technology, making electric planes a real contender to jets fueled by fossil fuels. The potential for this revolutionary engine to revolutionize space travel is enormous. The next big step in space travel could be a breakthrough engine, and Musk's SpaceX is already at the forefront of private space exploration. Achieving Musk's long-term objective of colonizing Mars may depend on this technology's ability to increase efficiency and decrease energy usage. Is it possible that this new engine may pave the way for transportation innovations that will allow us to travel not just around the planet, but beyond it altogether? The clock is ticking. Time is an uncertain variable. Even though Elon Musk's new engine may cause waves in the electric vehicle market and beyond. Building a game-changing technology is no easy task, and how long it takes to get it to market may decide how successful it is. Although Tesla is renowned for its lightning-fast invention, the company has experienced setbacks when releasing new technologies in the past. Development times for Tesla products are notoriously longer than expected. For instance, the Cybertruck and the Tesla Roadster have both had several delays. Despite this, Tesla has fulfilled the majority of its promises. Time is of the essence in the electric vehicle sector. A number of Musk's rivals in the car industry are also actively working to improve battery technology, autonomous driving, and vehicle design. In fact, they're making great strides in these areas. Competitors that move more quickly might catch up to Tesla if it delays the release of this new engine. On top of that, people have larger expectations than before. Skepticism will surround Musk's ambitious statements regarding the capabilities of this new engine unless Tesla can produce a functional vehicle within a reasonable period. The stock price and market position of Tesla could be affected by delays, so investors will also be keeping a careful eye on the situation. Is it possible for Musk and his team at Tesla to launch this groundbreaking engine before their rivals do? If not, will delays make it harder for them to remain ahead of the curve? Tesla's innovations and their aftermath. When it comes to business, Tesla has never been one to play by the book. Throughout its history, Tesla has relentlessly challenged conventional wisdom, first as a game changer in the car business, and now as an industry pioneer in environmentally friendly technologies. The revolutionary engine developed by Elon Musk is the most recent in a series of advancements that have allowed Tesla to revolutionize the transportation sector. However, this engine has the potential to be more than simply a product. It might solidify Tesla's position as a pioneer in electric car technology and a game changer in our understanding of energy, transportation, and environmental sustainability. If this new engine proves to be effective, it has the potential to become the gold standard for environmentally friendly transportation, with other car companies racing to meet it in terms of efficiency and performance. Beyond the automotive industry, Tesla has the potential to revolutionize transportation, space travel, and perhaps the airline and shipping industries. For Elon Musk, the future has never been about making automobiles. It's about making a world where innovation and sustainable energy are complementary. This new engine has the potential to be the game changer that unlocks that goal, not only for Tesla, but for everyone. Will this engine be seen as the groundbreaking breakthrough that shaped Tesla's legacy, or will it merely be another part of the company's continuous quest to shake things up? Tesla's future plans. Elon Musk's new engine is making Tesla's future seem even more intriguing. However, there are many possibilities and obstacles to overcome on the way ahead, as is the case with any revolutionary invention. How does Tesla plan to introduce this new technology to the market? Can it keep its dominant position in the electric vehicle market, or will its rivals eventually overtake it? In the future, Tesla's success will hinge on its capacity to fulfill the potential of this revolutionary engine while still maintaining its reputation for innovation in other domains. With a wide range of projects spanning autonomous driving and energy storage, Tesla is well positioned to influence transportation and energy trends in the future. The capacity of Tesla to realize Elon Musk's ambitious plans will determine the company's fate. Whether it's developing a sustainable energy grid, sending people to Mars, or reshaping transportation with this revolutionary engine, one thing is certain: Tesla's journey is far from finished. When does Tesla plan to make its next move, and how will it impact innovation and technology going forward? A new era is about to begin. Elon Musk's new engine might revolutionize the entire industry, as we've discussed extensively in this script. This breakthrough has the potential to revolutionize electric car thought, as well as energy, transportation, and international markets. It may be the turning point that propels Tesla and the world into a more sustainable and technologically advanced age. The pressure is on, and the competition is severe, but Elon Musk is the only one who can deliver on the promise of a groundbreaking engine. Musk is re-establishing Tesla's status as an industry leader in innovation with this new technology, and his record speaks for itself. So what do you think? Will this new engine destroy the entire EV industry as we know it, or is it just the beginning of something even bigger? Be sure to leave your thoughts in the comments, and if you enjoyed this deep dive, check out our other videos on Tesla's groundbreaking innovations. Thanks for watching.